Përshëndetje që të gjithë dhe unë jam Albana dhe mirë se në kanalin tim. Sot kemi dasmën e Bali. Po, unë kam bërë flokët, nuk e di këto dy fjet. Besoj që do t'i heq, se nuk më pëlqejnë dhe aq. Dhe është ora 8 e gjysëm dhe ne në orën 9 e gjysëm do t'jemi të lokali. Sepse do vendosim dekorin dhe këto gjërat e tjera që neve kemi bërë gati. Sa shtap që tani un po fusja fustane në takat, ndërkohë që tani jam veshur thjesht me një këmishë dhe me një palë pantallona të shkurtra që të jem rehat. Dhe make-up-et do t'i marr gjitha me vete, do të bëjmë pasi të mbarojmë me dekorin. Kështu. Ikim.
Dola njerëz, po nuk e di fare, kam marrë një çantë shpine, e kam mbush plot, nuk e di çka kam marrë, por shpresoj që të kem marrë gjithë çfarë që na duan.
Ta një e dini besoj se me kë do t'i rrgulloj gjërat tek dasma. Me Angelikën!
Okej, okay, njërës po frënë që kësi shumë erë. Po, s'ka gjë. O, unë kam harru të marrë kartën. Do me thënë e zarfin për të futur lekët. E dhe tani, nuk e disë ku të gjenjë një. Ku të gjenjë një.
Pamja yllë. Kanë ardhur këta të arredimit, se normalisht do kishte disa gjëra natyrale. Kemi dhe Angelikën që po filmon dhe nuk po shohim se ku janë gjërat tona. Pamja është fantastike. Okej, okay, e rrugulluam edhe arkën. Sa bukur. So far, so good. Bëm edhe këtë, po do t'i hishim këtë nga dielli, se janë shurup edhe nuk duam që t'na prishën nga dielli. Dhe tavelinat kanë këtë detajin e vogël, të ishtë që kromuj, po okej, okay, nuk ka problem. Pamja është kjo. Sa po i shkruajta edhe letrën dhe orimin, dhe i të do fuzë edhe lekët. Njërës, e di që nuk ka marrë shumë, po seriozisht, po punojmë. Dhe u vendosën dhe kariket edhe tani do bëjmë gati. Një banjo edhe tre goca.
Si, si, po, po.
O, po, 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 po.
Why don't you speak?
And focus.
Didn't get it right.
U bëm gati, erdhëm edhe o zot nuk i di njerëzat se çfarë kam xhiru, po gjithsesi diçka do dali. Yes. Si përfundim suvenirit i sollën këtu ku është edhe torta. Edhe arkën, harkun e vendosëm këtu, kemi edhe Katerinën tonë. Njës kjo live painting është fantastike, shumë bukur.
It's scallops. Scallops with pink grapefruit and dill.
Bases, right?
Thank you.
Yes.
Take it slowly.
Ik kam schon pijane in zeg dat koolen, hè?
I was thinking at that point that maybe my boy is kind of rushing a bit, you know, going too fast. But I also believe that when love is coming, you just don't stop it, so you let it, you go with the flow. So that's it. I like your story, how it happened. It was like a fairy tale. Two guys that took a decision to go to Switzerland to study. I don't think you expected to find your love and get married 3 years after, but you went just for study. So it was a good decision. I think it's the best thing that you got out of there, and the second best thing is me. So yeah, and well, I was there at the beginning. I'm here at your wedding, and I promise I will be there forever for you.
Aww.
I can tell you, when I was in Switzerland, I was 17. I was pure as fuck. I didn't drink, I don't smoke. John was my roommate, and Valerie was my one of my closest friends, and Alex was also my first friend when I was in Switzerland. Is it a coincidence? I don't know. But three of them become one of my closest friends until now. So what I can tell to you guys that when Valerie came, was in a hard time. I don't want to say what is it about. We were in the lobby, and then in our university, every time there's a new student, there's a screen pop up, and he would say, "Who is this cute guy?" Well, I can tell you, 2 years later, they're married. Well, that's better. Like, he's my roommate. You know, he's my roommate. So that time, I managed to kind of meet with Alex, with Valerie, and John, to meet them both. And yeah, it's a coincidence, it's a fairy tale, I don't know. But I believe that they meant to be together. And as a friend of both of them, I was looking, I don't want some of them getting hurt. But both of them is a symbol of love. And I know that really loving each other, and I believe in their love. And I will hope the best for you guys.
Yeah. So I was like, okay, this is a silly girl. But over the years, like, she got really close to us. You ended up becoming one of my best friends and the mother of all of us. So thank you for taking care of us. And I wanted to say, remember when you told us you would get married last? Look at you. And as for now, every time I call Val, literally every time I call Val, I keep on calling, she has this white smile on her face. She's so happy to see you. And I know you can't. And I love both of you, and I love what you have, and
comes to attend the most important moment of their beloved daughter, granddaughter, sister, and niece. Even if the circumstances kept them apart, I can tell that their hearts are fully with us. However, I'm immensely grateful to be here as I see my niece, the happiest day of her life, with a man of her dreams, Jean-Luc Cassal. It is both an honor and a privilege to be a part of such loving and significant event. You know, time seems to fly by so quickly. It feels like just yesterday that Valérie was a little girl. I know she stands before us as a radiant, intelligent woman about to become a wonderful wife. Marriage is a significant step in life, and I'm incredibly proud of the woman my niece has become. From now on, Jean-Luc is our son, and Valérie is your daughter. And both of you must love your respective parents dearly. To Jean-Luc, I can confidently say that choosing Valérie as your wife is one of the best decisions ever. We bless both of you and wish you our highest success in life. We apologize for sending this message through Aunt Manuela. We had hoped to attend this unforgettable event in Malta, but we were unable to travel because of visa problems.
First of all, I thank you all for coming and enjoying our special day. I took two big decisions in my life. One was to send my son to study in Switzerland in very bad times, which was during the pandemic for me and my husband. It was a very big decision. But it was meant to be, because there he met Val. Another decision was when he called me up and he said, Mom, I'm going to bring Val home. And I said, what am I going to do? This girl, I don't know her from... But he said, Mom, she is a good girl. I said, but you know, he said, she's a good girl, I will trust in you. And that trust was good. I got my third child in Val, she knows. I got to love Val like she is my third child. We learned to live together. Me, myself, I'm not easy to live with, but she managed. From I can just say that her family prepared her, gave her tools to live in life. They must have been a very good family, because Val was prepared to support me, support Jean, and do a lot of things that a young girl of 22 years old was amazing. I thank you on behalf of your family for the good qualities and feeling you have. If she wasn't good, we wouldn't have to be here today. Lastly, I thank God, because I know that we'll do great things with them for their married life. Thank you.
Yes, I got a gamberoni.
1, 2, 3, go!
Thank you.
It's vegetarian. Okay, perfect.
English, but she's friends
everyone.
No, we speak.
I know you could frozen kings and
for something down so
good.
Hey baby, I think I wanna marry you.
It's a beautiful night.
Meet the flower girl. Albana, you got it, huh? One, two. I don't know. Go, go, go. Yes.
Come on, you don't
do it. No, no, no. Do it down. Show it to me. One, two, three, go.
Okay, you did a real shit.
Sorry.
Yes, it's the Duke and Duniers, the pier. Si duken du njërës të pier.
I'm not drunk. Nuk kam, nuk kam pier.
Si përfundim po mbledhim gjërat e paikim.